Track's pretty empty right now. Lots of space. Okay, so remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer. When you brake, the center of mass moves forward, when you accelerate it moves rearward, and when you turn in, it's pushed to the outside of the car. The more load on each tire equals more grip. So make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming... Okay, engines fired up, we're set. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. So our best lap so far is a 1:26.7. We're 19th in the speed trap, 332.3 kilometers per hour. Okay, you've got 5 minutes left in this session. And there are 2 minutes remaining. Thank you. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, caution, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. Lost a position, that's us down a place. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, gap ahead is 3.8 seconds. Behind is 9.1 seconds. Distance between yourself and the car behind. Trailing our teammate by 10.5 seconds. Front is 1.5 seconds. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 1.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. Time last lap was a 1 minute 32.7. This is great. We're gaining by around 9 tenths a lap. Keep it up. car behind's tyres are in a much better condition than yours. We'll need to keep an eye on their tyres. We're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on soft. Keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 8.7 seconds. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, I've got a brand new race strategy on your MFD if you want to go and check it out. Confirmed. Okay, the car behind has newer tyres than you. Maintain the gap if possible. Let's go, come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, you're in the top 10. Okay, be aware the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Okay, clear. Behind us is 0.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. Your last lap time was a 1:29.0. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Five laps of fuel remaining, five laps of fuel left. Four laps of fuel remaining. Condition still looking good. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap.